I ain't your boy, Stark.
All right. That should do it. Won't be any Latverian air support bothering us on our way to Castle Doom now. We'll take it on foot and bring in Bravo Team once we hit Checkpoint 3.
On foot? You're kidding, right? Do you have any idea how little arch support I get in this outfit?
Put a sock in it, Webhead.
Ow, socks make it worse, actually.
All right, ladies. Let's move. Now!
Take these chumps out. Castle straight ahead, barring a few twists and turns. Move out! Gunners! Always hit these guys first in a fight, otherwise they'll just keep picking you off. Bravo Team should be nearby. I'll try to contact them. Can't raise Bravo. Signal must be jammed. Black Widow should have left an intel drop for us nearby. Use your navigation system to locate it.
See? Crime not only doesn't pay, it hurts.
To do better than that. Knock that barrier down.
Find it. They just broke through.
Drop point should be just ahead.
Hey,
outnumbered. Work together. Smash them all at once.
July 11th, 0800 hours. We've determined there's a massive power source operating within the city. Potent, but unstable. If you can take it out, you may find your hike to Checkpoint 4 a lot less troublesome.
You heard the lady. Let's find that power source. Something screwy with the power here. Watch yourselves.
From above, invaders!
The electricity source is a church? Sheesh, talk about the power of prayer. Let's check it out.
Long way from home, aren't you, boys? I figured I'd have to wait till I got back to the good old U.S. of A. to try out the Tinkerer's new toys. But instead, I can give you a preview right now, free of charge.
Good. The power's out. Should make the rest of our trip a little easier. Might even clear up our radio communications. Let's head out through that back door.
Bravo team, come in. Come in. Bravo, do you copy?
Nothing new to me so far. But Black Ops aren't really SOP for you boys, are they? How'd Fury get you?
Same way he got you two, I expect. Everyone owes that old warhorse favors. And he always calls them in sooner or later. Could be much worse than this.
Yeah, but don't you guys wonder, I mean, invading a foreign country? Like we're soldiers of fortune or something?
I've known Nick Fury a very long time, Spider-Man. We wouldn't be doing this without a good reason.
Oh, bringing your little hands over the poor Latvians, huh? You think they'd do the same for you?
Colonel Fury, what do you have for us?
Mr. President, one of our ongoing investigations into supervillains recently had a major break. We've always been aware that many of these criminals who run around in high-tech armor were getting their materials from an underground figure, Phineas Mason, a.k.a. the Tinkerer. But what we didn't realize until recently is that the Tinkerer himself is being supported by someone outside the country, specifically Lucia von Bardas, elected Prime Minister of Latveria. As you know, the link to a foreign power makes this, by definition, international terrorism. The evidence is right here, sir. We're under attack. Trust me, they've earned what's coming to them.
They must be jamming our signal from somewhere. We're gonna have to keep going at solo for now. Let's move!
I'll propose a toast to myself later.
They're trying to dig in. Keep pushing through.
Turrets are online! Keep that backup power coming!
Shields? Big deal. Just pull them away so you can land a punch.
Not bad. They usually don't get up after that.
Air support. Thought we took care of that. Watch out! Try throwing those grenades right back where they came from. Slow us down. Cut a path through these guys.
It is unstoppable.
These colors.
ride that elevator. All right. After this elevator, it's almost a straight shot right to Von Bardis' front door. They know we're coming. Could get a bit hairier from here on out. Hey, how about you handle the punching, and I'll handle the planning, huh? I got this. Now you don't need any more detail than that. Let's quit the jibber-jabber and get this job done already. Ah, now you're gonna hurt my feelings. Time to move out, ladies. Going up. Head left. This wall leads to the castle gates.
Hey, American! One, two, three, catch!
Knock out those turrets! Otherwise, we'll just keep pounding. Find a way through those energy fields. Must be something we can use to block them. Nice work. Now shut off that energy grid master switch. Watch yourselves. Someone's tossing stuff at us.
I can't afford to pull my punches with you.
More supervillain tourists, huh? Let's get them!
Fear not, Scorcher. Let the wizard show you how to handle these meddlers.
You're nothing more than a temporary distraction.
These doors are actuated to Wizard's gauntlets, but he's out cold. Maybe we can power him up manually with some repulsor fire. Lucia, we're home.
Great. Here we go again.
Hey, Fury, where's that Bravo team you've been trying to reach?
Communication's still jammed. Go round them up. And you just volunteered.
What? And leave all the fun to you girls? Bite me, Fury.
No time to argue, Shorty. Take West with you. Locate Bravo Team and find another way into that castle.
You heard the man, Webhead. Let's move.
Yeah, yeah.
Respect.